Fort Jackson police are investigating after someone reported an attempted child abduction on base. Investigators say it happened near the intersection of Imboden and Commissary Way Saturday morning. Military police are looking along with local authorities to try to identify the suspect, who they say was driving an orange sedan with dark tinted windows. Fortunately, they say the child was not hurt. If you have any information that can help, you're asked to call Fort Jackson police.